I don't make my kids work out. I don't make my kids go out and make 200 jump shots before dinner. That needs to come from them. I believe as a parenting philosophy to extend as much autonomy to my children as I can. And I support them, I encourage them, I empower them, and I love them unconditionally. But if you don't want to go out and make 200 shots today, then don't do it. There's a consequence to that. And the consequence is you're not going to be that good of a shooter. And if you're okay with that, then I'm okay with that. And now, with that said, if my kids say, hey, dad, I want to go out and make 200 jump shots, will you come rebound for me? I'll be there in a split second. I'll be there to help support that. But it has to come from them. And there have been times where, you know, kind of the motivation and dedication has kind of ebbed and flowed. But this is their journey. This is not my journey. But here's the reason I'm sharing this. And I really hope all of the players and parents listen closely. All three of my children have told me over the last couple of years that they have the goal of playing college basketball. That's their goal. That is not my goal for them. That is their goal. And I've had to have the very tough conversation with them on two different occasions this past year, because I've told my children, and I tell them this out of love, that your current level of commitment is not good enough to play college basketball. That your current level of commitment is somewhat casual at best. Yes, you go to your practices and you play really hard. Yes, you go to your games and you play hard and you're a great teammate. But outside of that, you're not fully committed to working on your game. You know, you don't make 200 to 300 to 400 shots every day. You don't consistently do your strength and conditioning and fitness workouts. You don't work on ball handling. You don't study film. And I don't say any of that to diminish my children. I love my kids as much as anyone else watching this right now. But I've told them that because I told them that one of two things needs to change. Either you need to recommit and decide to pursue this goal of college basketball with everything you've got, or you need to acknowledge that it's okay that you don't want to play college basketball. And again, I can't stress enough, like when my kids are at practice and at their games, they play really hard. You know, they give it their best, but I've let them know that's just the baseline. Just going to practice and going to games, that's just the ante to sit at the table. It's all of the work you do during the unseen hours when no one is watching that will determine whether or not you can play at the next level.